My name is Chris Palazzola, and I am the head of business development at SperIngenics, where we are delivering the future of medicine. And we're accomplishing this by microencapsulating cell therapies. So what's so special about cell therapies? Well, cell therapies have the ability to regenerate tissue, and therefore solve some of medicine's most complex issues. Things like Parkinson's disease, we hope to be able to regenerate brain function, or to be able to repair a heart after a heart attack, or even regenerate cartilage after a severe injury. In fact, Barron's forecasted that the cellular therapy industry would reach $100 billion a year. So where are we now? Currently, cell therapies occupy less than 0.25% of this projected market, and there are still severe problems out there. There is no cure for Parkinson's disease after 20 years of research. We still have to have open heart surgery after a heart attack, and we still have hundreds of thousands of patients receiving total knee replacements each year. So where's the problem? What happened? Well, the problem is in the injection. So what happens is cell therapies are currently injected to the targeted site and suffer from an autoimmune response. Our body attacks our own treatments. Specifically, 95% of cells die within 24 hours, and the rest may migrate away within 3 to 7 days. And this is where SperIngenics steps in. By microencapsulating these cell therapies in an all-natural alginate formulation, we can provide significant benefits to the patient, one being an incubator-like effect. We can keep these cells alive, protect them from our own body's immune system. We can also localize them to the targeted treatment, and we can also increase therapeutic secretion of proteins from the cell therapies. Basically, what we do is we make cell therapies safer, more efficient, and cost-effective. So as mentioned before, we have a platform technology that is applicable to many multi-billion dollar industries. However, SperIngenics has targeted the orthopedics industry for initial entry. Now, orthopedics is not only a large market, $17.4 billion a year, it's also growing at roughly 3 to 5% annually. But what's most unique about the orthopedics industry is that it's the only market out there with an already FDA-approved cell therapy. And by partnering with an already approved cell therapy, we can significantly reduce the time to market, reduce our R&D costs, and reduce the risk to our investors. We have also received an SBIR grant to study the effects of microbeads on the ability to regenerate cartilage. And we also have a significant advantage with our management team, which has a proven track record of success in the orthopedics market. And lastly, we have a robust patent portfolio that includes 5 pending patents. Thank you very much for SperIngenics.